Hi guys, welcome to my channel. It's me, Malvika Singh. Some of you were asking me for a book recommendation video, and here I am with the Valentine's Day book recommendation video. But before that, it's time for a quick intro. I don't wanna miss somebody who's not missing me, but the city feels so lonely when you leave. The first book that I will review today is One Day in December by Josie Silver. This book is about romance, and it's also about love at first sight, a concept which has been around forever, and I never really understand this concept. But the thing is that I feel that only those who have experienced it are the ones who understand it. Secondly, where there's love, there's loss, regrets, and friendship always comes around. So this book revolves around all these things, and that's why I liked this book. I enjoyed it. The second book that I will recommend to you is Crazy Rich Asians by Kevin Kwan. This book is almost like a Chinese fairy tale wherein the girl is poor and the guy is rich, super rich. And they're trying to make things work. But there's a lot of Asian drama, a lot of royal Asian drama in this book. And I was really enjoying it. And since I am Asian too, I may not be Chinese, but I'm Asian. And I could connect on the part where I could see super involved parents. That is one thing which is very common in Asian parents. And also this book has got ways to make you laugh. So I really liked it. The next book that I'm going to recommend to you is I Too Had a Love Story by Ravindra Singh. I know that it's a very old book and most of you might have read it already because it was such a big sensation, and there are still people who are obsessing over this book like me. But the thing that I want to say about this book is that it is about the procedure of arranged marriages in our country and the courtship period in an arranged marriage. All these things are collaborated in this book to show a very beautiful reality, and I loved it. I love this book for the innocence that it has. The next book that I'm going to recommend to you is Persuasion by Jane Austen. Persuasion is a classic novel written by Jane Austen, and it is all about second chances in relationships. So I really liked it because the human complexities is a major theme in this book. Complexities of family, friends, marriage and relationships, and I loved this, all these things in this book. If you love classic fictions, you're going to love this book. And also, I have people following me on my blog who are very new readers or who want to read more, and maybe they can't sit in a place and finish a novel. So for them, I have Chicken Soup for the Soul, Happily Ever After. It's a collection of short stories. Honestly, I'm a big fan of Chicken Soup. This series is amazing, and Chicken Soup has got a way of making you feel things. Even if I'm reading Chicken Soup for the entrepreneur soul, or if I'm reading Chicken Soup for the lover soul, I'm still going to feel emotional because they have that thing about them. And if you like such content, you're going to enjoy this book to the very core. Then I have Take My Heart Forever, written by Arpit Agarwal. I did the review in my last video, which I'm going to link in the description down below. If you want to check out the full review of this book, you can see it down there. What I have to say about this book is that it has a well-balanced proportion of love along with the social realities. What I really like about this book is that when you read it, you're not just reading about romance, you're also reading about some social realities, which means that you're able to curb your urge for the romantics, and then you're also bringing some value. This book is really valuable, guys. Do check it out. It's available on Amazon. I still had you.